Football games. the backside line, the offensive line and the defensive lineman. Really good games. If you're an offensive lineman right now for the Buffalo Bills, if you can grind out a couple of Bills with 7:40 to play in the fourth quarter, and the Bills lead 7-0. A defensive touchdown is the only difference in this game. That by Carlton Bailey. Buffalo 2 of 10 on third down.
Go down!
Kelly back to pass. Fletcher hits him as he gets it. And now it's going to McKellar. Because the ball didn't have a lot of steam on it. 25-yard completion. Thomas straight ahead to the line of scrimmage.
80
yards, 4-2. Thanks to a line
serve. Go, Mike, go!
About 2 yards just on the first push. There's one of the first and one of the few times that the pass under a run. Got those nervous feet, throws it out to the right. It's complete to Andre Reed. We're up first down inside the 35-yard line. Bumped out by Tyrone Braxton, but it is first down to Bill.
What do you like about Thurman Thomas there? Very few people noticed it, but Thurman Thomas blocked Simon Fletcher. Simon Fletcher, the big pass rusher.
Go! Go, Omar!
Hey!
That's
not good, though. First down for the Bills. The rush is on. As Thomas gets the handoff, running right, cuts it inside to about the 30-yard line. Meanwhile, I'm looking across the way and watching John Elway limping up and down the sideline as the afternoon wears on.
All right, go for it! Go, Omar! Go!
You know, warming up his arm or trying to jog or run is not a force. Although they said he might be able to return, it is not like he's going to. So the dramatics we had a week ago don't look like they're going to be available in Denver this afternoon. Second down and 5 for Buffalo.
There you go.
All
right!
5:15 to play in the fourth quarter. Buffalo leading 7.
Yeah!
They go to Thomas straight ahead, close to a first down, about a yard or so shy at least. Warren
Powell.
Yeah! Yeah! Thomas still on his back.
Basically, you know, wins the game last week to get up here in the championship game with a very clutch pick off a tough snap. Bad snap.
So Denver has held on fourth down. This would be about a 43 to 44 yard field goal try. I've been in this business, Pat, for all seriousness, about 20 years. I can honestly say, with all seriousness, that I've never enjoyed a series of programs. Like, I've enjoyed the season working with you, with Norman Barrow, producer. It's been a lot of fun. We've had a lot of good games, and it's been
1,000 feet. It worked for me the whole time, from base camp up. Expedition leader Walt McConnell. If you've ever had a cold, a stuffy nose, and had to keep blowing your nose to breathe, it relieves all those symptoms. Alka-Seltzer Plus fights tough winter colds with a combination of ingredients. People doing business always on the run. People on vacation have
to go, Michael!
People going places always go number one.
Available in New York. Call your travel agent or Hertz and ask for Hertz Freedom Rates. Optional LDW is $12 a day or less. Take back to Rick Stadium where Frank Reich will place this one down. 34-yard field goal try for Scott Norwood.
And Denver has to come out. Check it out.
obviously it's not necessary.
That's gone.
That's it, Will!
50 yard line. With three in the ball.